got this care package. I think I accidentally teabagged someone. Like I... Oh, here we go. Man, I just love using this gun. It just feels so nice. More. Yes. I love this gun. The Vector. Yo, what's up, squad? It's Elite Shot here, aka Sean, and what does that say? Call of Duty Ghosts. We're going back and playing some COD Ghosts, guys. In the comments below, I was getting a bunch of comments and requests from you guys asking to go back and play this game, and I have no problem with that. I'm your friendly COD fanboy, and that literally means I have fun playing every single Call of Duty. I enjoy all of them in their own special way. Call of Duty Ghosts wasn't the most favorite COD in the community. People didn't like it. It seemed like lots of people hated it since the start of the game, but I still enjoy playing it. It is slower paced, but it doesn't make it bad. Just because a COD is slower than others, it doesn't mean it's worse. It's just a different COD, and some people prefer it. I enjoy fast paced games, but I still do enjoy playing this one, and I want to show you guys what I can do. So I just got done playing my first match to warm up in COD Ghosts with the Vector, and we literally got the counter strike the first game. I went 60-5. I so wish I was recording because it was an awesome game, but I wasn't expecting to do so well. Because of Advanced Warfare's skill-based matchmaking, it makes older CODs seem so much easier now because you're not being placed against people of your skill level. You're being matched up with connections, and the connections should be better, which is great because it means better games and higher scoring action. It's fun, and I really hope we can do well again. I'll give it my elite shot, so wish me luck. Anyways, guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy the gameplay. Alright, guys, we're back in this. Call of Duty Ghosts, check out my guy. I couldn't resist, and I just had to purchase that American flag bandana. Reppin' the red, white, and blue. My favorite colors, you guys already know that. Check the gun out, the Vector CRB. Since the start of this game, the Vector has always been my favorite SMG. Even when everyone preferred the M-Tire, I've always liked this one more. For my attachments, we put on the foregrip and the muzzle brake. The foregrip so it's easier to use, and the muzzle brake so we deal more damage at range. No secondary, no lethal, no tactical, I never do. I always prefer more perks. We put on a ton of them, because look at this, look at the perk selection in this game. There's so many perks to choose from. The ones I picked were Ready Up, Marathon, Dead Silence, Scavenger, Focus, and Blast Shield. This class is very rushy, aggressive, stealthy, survivable, has a lot of perks to help me do well. And then for my strike package, the classic, Riley the Guard Dog. The infamous Guard Dog. He's man's best friend, but he's also man's worst friend when he's not on your side. He was very annoying getting killed by, but he's also pretty fun to use. Along with him, we put on the Sentry Gun and the Vulture. I don't use the Vulture much, but since I'm going to be pretty aggressive this game, it should help out better than the Battlehound. We'll see how it goes. I'm excited, guys. If we could do so well our first game, I really hope we could do well after that. Let's go to the game. What's up, guys? We're playing some Dom on Strike Zone. About to rock out with our Vector CRB out. This thing's a melt machine. It's so good. I'm also using the Reflex on my controller. I unboxed this a few days ago, and when I first used it, it was not comfortable, guys. I didn't like it, but the more time I put using it, the more like time adjusting to it, I feel more comfortable now. It actually helps, because you can push the buttons easier without having to move your thumb. Is he waiting right there for us? I know he's out there waiting for us. He has to be, unless he rushed around. Nope, he must have rushed around. There he is. That was the guy I was looking for. You ain't sneaky enough, buddy. Like, for example, I reload by pushing my left pointer finger up, which is helpful if you're running and gunning. Oof. I love this Vector. Don't ask me how, guys. Like, literally, my first game with the Vector, it was just a warm-up match. I got the chem. I might include it at the end. It's not a live commentary. I just might include the gameplay at the end just to show it off because it was pretty awesome. I'm not making any promises this game because I think our opponents are a little more are a little more in this to win this. They're actually trying here. There was two guys. I'm waiting for my health to recover first. Enemy SATCOM spot. Stick. They should be spawning back here now. Nice. I want to place this facing that way. Then I think we should probably go push for B. Even though they should still be spawning there. We don't need three flags. I'm head glitching. They killed my dog. What did Riley do to you? I just got him. And you killed him. Oh, vulture. I got a teabag the next guy I kill. We don't have to move in there right now. That guy wants me dead. I'm going to switch my spot a little bit. We'll make a push for this in a second. But they're still spawning in there. So it's kind of tough to get it. The vulture only is effective if you're like rushing with it. We'll try and get in there. All right, folks, let's grab this. Oh, there's more. Come on, come on. There was. Watch out, teammate, he's right there. You got him with the knife. Oh, I should have knifed him. I couldn't react in time. It's all good. Got this care package. I think I accidentally teabagged someone. Okay. Here we go. Man, I just love using this gun. It just feels so nice. Like butter. Riley, you're back on deck. Reborn. Come on, we got him. Got more guys. A lot of them. I still have my care package, which I gotta get using soon here. Boom, baby. That's going there. That should work out. A lot of guys back here now. Couldn't finish him off. He's dead. Ooh, now we're rocking. Back up. Thank you, Blast Shield, for saving me there. I still have not. Oh, there's too many guys. It's almost down. I get so distracted by the game, I like lose focus on everything else besides killing. I just want to kill, kill, kill. Get him, Sentry. You have one job. What can we get here? Wow. A SATCOM. Thanks. That's just what I wanted. We'll try to get him off B. Teammates going that way first. There's a guy right here. Hold up. I don't want no survivors. Go back for it. There might be a couple in here. Got one of them so far. There's another on B flag. Watch out, buddy. He's on the flag. You got him. Well played. Good job. Teamwork. You ain't spawning and living. I might as well take this for backup, even though we do have Scavenger, but just in case. You don't know. Ooh, got him. I almost wasn't ready. Let's get some more streaks. I know they're spawning back there, so I had to wait for a second. I always think before every single action I make. Ooh, we got him. Put that there. They're going for C. Not anymore. I almost broke my kneecaps. Damn, man. I keep getting killed in ways that I can't help it. I wasn't ready for that. I didn't think they're over there. We died before our vulture, which I didn't want to happen. We lost B. These guys are definitely going for the flags. Enemy has B. More. Yes. I love this gun. The Vector. I'm waiting. There's probably more. Sprint through the walls. Oh, we're getting him. Riley, come on back. You die, but then you come right back, so you don't have to worry. Die, bro. Die. I almost had him. But the Ripper ripped me. I haven't used the Ripper in a while. I liked it. I used it for a little bit, then I kind of just stopped using it. I think the SMG portion on it. Oh, nice shot. I was off. My aim was off. It's all good. Let's get back to focusing. I don't want to lose concentration too much. The more I talk, the less focus I have. I can play actually better without speaking at all, but that makes for a boring video if you're just watching a kid sit there, not say a single word. Let's get behind him. Dude, this tuber
Yes, sir.
Likes to cause problems. There's a guy back there. I'm ignoring him completely. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. I'm going for the guys that are closer. We got three flags. Losing Bravo. We don't need three. But our team's going in. We lost Bravo. Losing Charlie. I definitely don't like showing up with an Oracle. Enemy has Bravo. Come on, get the little glow thing over with. Just do it already. We gotta try to make a push for B soon. Actually, no, we don't. We don't need a push for B. We have two flags. I want this game to last a little longer if we can. Oof. Like, I keep dying. I can't help it. There's nothing I could do in that situation. I should have backed up. I'm trying to be as aggressive and as tactical at the same time. Riley, I don't like hearing you died. Especially when Snoop Dogg says it. God, Riley. I love you sometimes, except when you're on their team. Enemies are backing out, so I guess we could push up for a flag now. We got him. There's more over there. Yes, there is. Dude, they're just launching stuff. Relentlessly. Recover health, please. Oh my goodness. Come back. Come after me. Just chase us. Enemy sat. Are you out of tubes, bro? What do you got next? He like throws his shoe. Literally throws everything he has on himself. Securing Alpha. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Securing Alpha. You capped flags by yourself. So slow. I'm trying. I was trying to get it. We don't need it, though. I should actually not even go for the flags. The game will last longer if I don't. Securing Bravo. Enemy, I'm going straight for kills. No more flags. Going straight for kills. I'm pushing now. Because this game's going to end soon, and I want to finish this game up strong. Let's try for... Oh, my God. I'm even shooting first. That one guy keeps killing me. Deadly Master. XXXXXX. Securing A. Come on in. Come on in. Who's next? Bring it. Alright, push. We'll go on the sneaky path. Try to go around them. Where you at? They're all by A. Let's try and clear house from behind. Coming like a steam train. Didn't die yet! Oh, man. Dude, this guy keeps killing me. People wonder why people don't like this game. Because people don't move. If you move, every single COD's fun and it seems fast-paced. It only seems slow if people aren't moving. Those dang tubes. Securing A. I might even go for the flag. You're not knifing me. Behind, behind. Keep my eye on that map. This game's almost done. Dude. I don't think that guy has moved many steps this game, but I don't care because we won 56-12, 5 captures. That was a great game. Definitely was no Chemstrike, but I don't know. I think our competition was a little better in this game than the Chemstrike game. That was fun though. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. I still have fun going back and playing older CODs. I really do. And I still enjoy playing Ghosts. I don't know why so many people dislike this game. I think people just like to complain because they can. Sometimes I do, like in this game I did a few times. It comes out naturally, I'm sorry. But I still do enjoy playing this. If you can, click that thumbs up button. If you want to see more COD Ghost gameplay, it sounds crazy saying that, just let me know in the comments below. And also stay connected. Download the official Elite Shot app. Call the Elite Shot HQ. It's the all-in-one spot for everything Elite Shot. My Twitter, my Facebook, my Instagram, everything's on there. My apparel, check it out if you haven't already. But as I said before, if you want to see the chem, just the gameplay, stay tuned to the end. But as I always say, it's Elite Shot here, aka Sean, your friendly goddamn boy. I'm signing out. Peace!
Domination. Security.
Secure your objectives. Securing Alpha. Losing Charlie. Enemy Oracle inbound. Friendly SATCOM active. Guard dog ready. Guard dog KIA. Guard dog killed in action. Sentry gun ready for deployment. Securing C. Charlie secure. Losing Alpha. Bolter ready. Bolter expired. SATCOM uplink enabled. Your sentry gun is ready for deployment. Guard dog KIA. Securing Bravo. Bolter ready. All points held. Defend your positions. SATCOM uplink enabled. Losing Charlie! Losing Charlie! Losing Bravo! Bolter expired. We're winning this fight! Enemy has Bravo! Losing Charlie! Lost C! Enemy has C! Enemy SATCOM spotted. Bravo secure. Soldier, your sentry gun is ready. Friendly SATCOM active. Bolter ready. All points held. Defend your positions. Losing C. Enemy has Bravo. Ready. Losing Charlie! Losing Charlie! We lost C! Friendly chem strike incoming. Enemy has C! Mission accomplished. A good day's work.